Biggie, no days off? Congratulations on the big win. Your face looks clean. Good job. You didn't get messed up in a fight. What's next for you?
Tuesday.
Already?
Yeah, right back.
Next. Right back Tuesday.
First fighter in history in many years to fight twice in 1 week?
Less than a week. He fought Thursday and then Tuesday. So
oh, so he's fighting on Adorno's card and Joshua?
And Joshua Frank, yeah.
Okay. Who are you fighting on? Klitschko? Tyson Fury?
I don't know.
Who's he fighting?
Nah, we're still looking for a combat.
Look at the champ is here. How you feeling? Fight week?
Good.
You're about to leave to Vegas, right? Any moment?
Yep. Today. So Biggie, they leave like a 5, I think, be there by 9.
So Biggie, tell me about your fight. What was it like to fight with no fans? Is first experience for you? Because usually when you fight, it's a packed house.
Yeah, well, I fought like that before too. I fought on the Mikey Lipinets.
Uh-huh.
I was, the doors weren't even open yet. My family got in. Yeah, my family got in like the second round, I think, so, and it was just empty. But I mean, we spar like that all the time too, so it just kind of felt like sparring too.
So that's cool. So what do you think about Joshua Franco against Maloney?
I haven't checked that dude Maloney out, but I rock with Josh all the time.
You rock with Josh?
I rock with Josh all the time, so.
Look, Hector Tanahara's in the house.
What's up?
So Josh, what's going through your mind? You're fighting for the championship on Tuesday. You're leaving to Vegas any second now?
Right now, just thinking about, I'm hungry as fuck. Right now, I got food on my mind.
Are you watching the food channel?
Yeah.
Robert, why does he watch the food channel?
I would never watch the food channel. These fuckers are crazy. The food channel when you're fucking starving. Look, they're eating, but they don't. They're eating small amount of meals, so they want to get. They want to get food, but you're watching it on TV, it's worse.
Come here, earlier. So what were they cooking on the food channel? What were they making?
All kinds of stuff, burgers, steaks, everything.
Isn't that torture, though? Isn't that torture?
You know, kinda.
But you're excited, good opportunity.
Yes.
You're in the great shape.
Great shape, ready to go.
And the new?
And new.
How's it going?
All right, how you doing?
Good. So Adorno, what can we expect from your fight?
Great fight.
You're also heading to Vegas right now?
Yeah.
What are you weighing right now? You're 118, 120?
Probably landing like 115.
You look slim. What do you fight at?
35.
But you look really, you don't look.
Remember I was at 67.
Yeah, but you're looking slim. Do you feel good, happy?
Yeah, I already got 5 more pounds.
Easy work.
That way.